guys. So this is Bethel Town. My first time.
Hi Sunshines, in today's Drive With Me vlog, we are driving from Bethel Town Center, Westmoreland to Montego Bay, St. James. I will also be sharing the history of some of the communities that we will be driving by, so stay tuned for that. It should be an engaging, entertaining, educational video. Now don't forget to hit the like button and subscribe if you enjoy driving vlogs, walking vlogs, and informational videos about Montego Bay and Jamaica on a whole. Let's get started. Now, Bethel Town was declared a free village in the 19th century by Reverend Thomas Burchard and was initially used as a sugar plantation. The town was named after the Bethel Town Baptist Church, which was established in 1826 by Reverend Burchell. The communities of York, Greenwich, Newcastle, Wedderburn, New Mills, Castle Mountain, Galloway, Argyle Mountain, and Cedar Grove are located in and around the area. Bethel Town is approximately 21 kilometers or 13 miles away from Sav, the capital of Westmoreland, and the closest airport to it is the Sangster International Airport in Montego Bay. In November 2021, it was announced that the communities of White House, Darlaston, and Bethel Town were going to receive Wi-Fi hotspots to help with internet issues that plagued those areas, and the goal was to really ensure reliable service for students engaged in online learning. You ready?
Where I go be?
Yeah. All right.
first time, please. That was always
on this. I don't remember.
You just pass that one in like the first time.
Yes.
Cool, I'm in here.
You do a door lock. I need to stay.
Now, this is the border of Hanover and St. James. Now, to the right of us, we have an orange grove, and orange cultivation is one of the things that Montpelier is known for. But before that, at the beginning of the 19th century, Montpelier had one of the biggest sugar plantations in the west of Jamaica. Now, during the 1831 to 1832 slave rebellions, the sugar estate was burned down, and when slavery was abolished, the main occupation in the area became cattle breeding, and then orange cultivation took over. Now, also of note is the Montpelier railway station, which was built in 1895. The two-story building boasts a unique design with a mix of Jamaican, Georgian architecture and elements of the Victorian style. This was once a busy transportation center connecting sections of Hanover and Westmoreland with many towns across the country. It is now considered a heritage site. Chukka's Jungle Outpost is also located in Montpelier and on the Montpelier Estate. The Long Hill bypass of the Montego Bay Perimeter Road will be about 10 kilometers of road stretching from Montego Bay to Montpelier. This is one of the reasons I took this drive to show you guys the area of Montpelier and Long Hill. And I want you to keep this video for when the project is completed. You can always come back to it and have a look. Now, this is the Anchovy High School, well, one of the buildings. This new campus was opened at the start of 2015 to 2016 school year, and it is called the Fidel Castro Campus. It was formerly a military base for the Jamaica Defense Force and now houses the 7th and 8th grade students. I will show you the old campus that now houses the upper school students shortly. That one is in Anchovy. Now, according to this article, the school was renamed the Fidel Castro Campus in honor of the famed Cuban revolutionary who donated the school alongside the G.C. Foster College of Physical Education and Sports, the Garvey Maseo High School, and the Jose Marti Technical High School to the government of Jamaica in the 1970s. Now, this separation of the lower school and upper school was done after the abolishment of the shift system. Carey was named after Reverend William Carey and was one of the first communities to be established. Like the Montpelier Railway Station, the Anchovy Railway Station is also two stories and features Jamaican Georgian architecture. The building and doors are made of timber and was erected in 1894.
What are you, sexy? Yes. Hello. Hey. So. Okay. Where you there?
Yeah, man, yeah.
You glad already? Yeah? You know what I get?
This is from 7 to 8.
Oh my God! They separated?
Yeah, because I used to shift.
Oh, okay.
So it's up to one thing.
Oh.
So they put some set here.
Oh, okay. And some the other way.
Because if shift, kind of the both thing that's delayed by our second shift. It's not left late.
Too late.
Yeah. So then we need to split here.
So 7 to 9 near so?
No, 7 to 8.
7 to 8 of the first place.
Oh.
River Road, may I go in a bus park? Bus park, may I go? Bus park, may I go?
Bus park?
Yelling at Sanjay, my face is so high.